Bob O'Clock. It's off Bob Prince.
Consider that you ask too much. Has it ever crossed your brilliant mind that I don't want to do this anymore?
I will not negotiate this with you, Severus. You agreed. There's nothing more to discuss.
Harry, my friend, the time has come to recover the Horcrux. The place we journey to is exceedingly dangerous, but I promised you that you could accompany me. There is, however, a condition. You must obey any command I give you, without question.
Yes, sir.
Understand what I'm saying? Should I tell you to run, hide, or abandon me and save yourself, you will do so. Give me your word, Harry. Your word.
My word.
Now, are you ready to embark on our dangerous little quest?
Ready to go, talk to Dumbledore. Okay, yeah, this is the final part. I reckon, yeah, we'll go ahead.
How are we going to get there, sir?
Apparition.
Water. Water. the skeletons coming out of the lake.
Time to go.
to seeing more of those in the Deathly Hallows.
Yep.
Wait, is close. I need the sign.
Arrange for the Hogwarts Express to come tomorrow.
What about Dumbledore's funeral? You shouldn't send the students home. They'll want to say goodbye. Snape, and I did nothing.
Strange, thinking this is a piece of Voldemort's soul.
Yeah, only it's not, it's a fake. There was a note inside, someone stole the real one, and now I have to find it. I have to finish what Dumbledore started.
We have to finish it. You don't honestly think you can find all those Horcruxes on your own? Do you think we'll ever come back to Hogwarts?
I don't know, but there are four more Horcruxes out there. And I'm going to destroy them all. And if I meet Severus Snape along the way, well, it'll be all the worse for him.
I've read Julie's venture completed, there we go. That's the Half-Blood Prince. What a short game. Definitely better than the last one, yeah, the Order of the Phoenix. It's a good game, didn't mind it.
Incendio!
Okay. Crest collected 10. We'll get that achievement as well. Alright, I'm probably going to end it here. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, or if you didn't, I couldn't care less. That's gonna do it for the Half-Blood Prince.